Have you ever met Michael Schumacher in real life? Yes, I did, actually. We were in Paul Ricard. I was probably 5 years old. I have a picture somewhere. And I asked him to sign my overall. I was racing on the karting track just next to the Formula One track. I'm not focused anymore, so I'm very slow. But last lap. My overall, which he obviously did. And then I went back to racing on the track next to each in karting.
We were happy then, we were happy then, we were happier than any.